Oh, hello everybody. Let's play some more World of Final Fantasy. We're still on Fire Chasm place. Pretty bullshit if you ask me, but none of you did, so we're just gonna continue on like it's no one's business. I'm gonna try to go treasure hunting for any sort of secrets and what have you.
Oh, please, piece of cake.
Oh my god, look at that. It's a little tiny turtle thing. I don't even care what Lon and Rain were talking about. Let's take a look at the little tiny turtle thing. Also, Black Nax. This would be a good time to capture one. I don't have any of these guys, but at the same... Oh, actually, I have a confession. I may have went ahead and captured a Fulmantis. Where's the Fulmantois? I mean... Why, the end pronunciation, linguistically, I'd say twice, but, I don't know, Adamantis, or, yeah, that guy, whatever, you know what I'm talking about, he had the, whatever, point is, I have one of these, I caught one in the arena, cause I was like, might as well capture one, cause I'm never gonna get it, use a fire attack, also, Black Neck, anyone remember how to do that? Oh, I didn't. None of you know how to do that. Alright. Well, I guess I have to use Libra on something, so... kill you. I felt bad. Fire attacks on that guy. As for you, let's get a little bit of Libra action going here. Basically, use fire on everything. Oh, this guy. Use physical. Use fire on everything except for the neck. Use a physical attack. It's success. Now, I probably haven't shown off why I got Piplup out of my party in the alternate form. It's because water. If we know anything, water puts out fire. It also makes everything die rather easily. It's going to be very useful when we get to the boss. Unfortunately, I'm going to probably run into situations where I'll need the chill ability, so and when that happens, I'll probably switch out Piplup. But I will use the Seraphone to turn her back into her alternate form, so it'll all be success in some form or another. Phoenix down! Alright! Why do I need it? I got the Phoenix. Phoenix is obviously success. Much more successful than anything I could ever hope to achieve with my progress at the moment. Oh, these bastards. Well, you know what? I don't have to worry about them. Did I ever show off how to do- Yes, I did, because all the information is right there, so I don't even need to worry. Fire, everybody. Fire. Fire up this bitch.
Predictable.
Fire up in all of this place. Man, I gotta be honest, I'm a little nervous. I mean, my zodiac sign, the Sagittarius, that's a fire sign, but, I was never really a fan of fire. I mean, it's not my element. Preference, because it just makes me nervous. It's all hot and warm, and I'm a fat dude, so nothing good can come of it except for
me sweating. You really don't know about this place.
I do. I know that it's really bad.
But, you know, I'm gonna interrupt you so I can save. We gotta save. I gotta say it like that because it makes me feel better. If I don't say it in a weird way, I feel terrible. It's all part of the sanity process of the Gildem. Because I've turned into a nature documentary, except for this is World of Final Fantasy, so no one can make any sense.
We can't give up now!
Technically, we can, but let's get this over with.
Because if we don't, progress will never be made! Oh, man. I could access my... prism case, but it turns out I don't.
You!
You're all back! Dragons, everybody! The red dragons! For my money, I'm gonna take out this little group of dudes, and then for my money, I mean, I feel like doing a little bit of overkill on these dragons, because, fuck you! All y'alls! All y'alls in your fire! Gildem is nervous around fire. I'm not an arsonist. Nor do I have some sort of attraction to fire. I mean, fireworks are amazing, but then when I got older, I realized, man, you're literally just burning up your money because fireworks are expensive. It's not like when you're a kid and fireworks are amazing because you don't have to pay jack shit and you can just admire them and you can light some off because your parents get them for you. Unless you don't have those kind of capabilities or that childhood. I totally did. But I guess this is all irrelevant, and I'm stalling because we boss time. We got boss.
Oh, is that the key?
What do you know? Now that was a piece of the cake.
Whoa! Hey, give us back that key right now!
So much for a piece of cake, I guess.
Maybe he'll cough it up if we thump him on the back.
Give it a shot.
Yeah, then do it, do it!
Okay. Wait, where is its back?
Seriously?
I'ma go defeat it in one fell swoop.
This is it!
And by fell, I mean failed swoop, but it is weak against the attempts, so... I'm gonna just repeat the process until it's dead. Pretty simple process. King Bomb. King Bomb absorbs fire. It also does not have much to go about in terms of being a threat. So, basically, I'm just gonna wreck it, and then it'll die. Fairly easy boss. Weak against... Holy shit, it's growing. It's getting stronger. And it's in critical. Okay. Well, if I was a smart man... See, if I was a smart man, I'd have Balthazar at the disposal. I do not. Unfortunately. And you might be wondering, how do I know? Yeah. Balthazar takes two stars. What? That was total failure. I mean, granted, it did more damage than I thought, doing over 1,000 points of damage, but I'm not worried. I got like 4,000 to spare. Oh man, I got the King Bomb Memento. If only I had a bomb. And I really do not hope that comes true, because bombs are kind of garbage.
Check it out. Dude, it's just like the prophecy said.
I guess.
What's up? You don't seem very happy.
No, it's not that at all. I just...
Woo! The key is flames!
Why'd it get so quiet all of a sudden?
Is it because we gave that bomb the old heave the hoe?
What now? An earthquake?
Whoa! It must be a big one!
What the honking hoe!
No! Anything but another flood!
The Mayday! The Mayday!
Oh no! Rydia, no! Also, I know it didn't say, but I'm pretty sure that mirage thing, the giant serpent looking thing, that's Leviathan. I mean, I know there's no evidence of it, but I mean, it's for my money, Leviathan. Also, why can't I have Leviathan? Leviathan is amazing!
Chapter 12. Ribbit Jiggle Panic.
That's a stupid name!
Make that a double jelly sandwich!
Gonna need some therapy after this!
Please, no more cosmic flushing.
Where are we now?
I don't think we're in Nibelheim anymore. Not by a long shot. For starters, why don't we take a look around?
Mom bombs! That is one deep swamp.
Maybe we shouldn't go this way after all.
Mom pumps, more like King pumps. You know what? I might need a second just to check out all my stuff. You know what? I don't need a second. I just realized we're pretty good, even though some of my guys have pretty high SP, we're fine.
Ribbit! Ribby-rib-rib! Ribba-ribbit!
What's with this toad?
Is it a mirage? Because it doesn't act like one.
Ribbit! Ribbit! Ribbity-ribbity-ribbit!
Ribbit? Ribbity-ribbit? The rib?
Ribbit? Ribbit! Ribbit-ribbit-ribbit!
Ribby! The bib!
What? You speak toadese?
Of the course I do! Listen, you can tell from his accent that he's been the toad cursed.
He's a guy?
They have accents?
Obviously. Ribbit? Ribbity the ribbity tip? The bibbit?
Ribbit. Ribbit. Ribbit.
What'd he say?
From what I gather, it sounds like that golden toad over there is the Bibbian that put the curse on him.
Oh, so all we have to do is defeat it.
That's the correct. First off, you need to the imprisonment the same as always.
Okay, we got this.
Careful, you don't get toad cursed.
Huh? You mean you're not coming?
Well, it's game over if we both go full toad, right?
Right.
Oh, no. Well, I guess... Turns out, all for nothing. Let's do it. Let's capture a mirage. Normally, I don't take requests, but I guess I'll have to make an exception.
Ribbit, ribbity, ribbit, 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 ribbit. Whoa, is it just me, or does he look miffed?
Lon, where did you learn to talk like that? You need to go to wash your mouth out with a bar of soap.
What? Dude, what did I say?
Well, how am I gonna know what to do with this guy? Let me think for a second. Aw, man, this might have been a terrible, terrible idea. Because all I want to do is figure out how to do the things. If I had a Libra, that might be a good way to go about it. I'm pretty overpowered. Aw, man, I don't know. Well, for my money, this guy's pretty aquatic, so maybe if I do the water damage, the lucky toad will not take too much damage from this. Woo! I did something right! Okay, I was worried that I was gonna kill it, but I did it good! Also, I got my mirage for the area. I don't know how I feel about that. Honestly, I'm not too fond of toads, so it kind of feels like a waste, but... you know, at the very least, I don't have to worry about capturing one of these guys later. Oh man, blessed with good fortune. Am I really blessed? Because I feel like I've been cursed. You know, I guess I do get to name it. Oh man, stay tuned, everybody. I gotta name. You know what? I'm gonna resume this part next time when I figure out what I'm gonna name this guy. Because, I mean, God forbid I actually figure this out. So next time, we'll resume when I figure out what the fuck I'm gonna give him.